niggas get hype, they signed in the world where they sit. Up on the shelf, think they hold advancing forward the shit. How forward is this? Rap creating hornier shit. On 28s, yeah, now that creates a hornier bitch. These major labels stay enslaved, you milking over your gift. Now niggas going independent, catching on to their tricks. Yo, why these Uncle Tom rappers wanna ruin the game? For I let that fall happen, I put two in their frame. I catch a nigga while he ruins some dame. Tell that bitch, yo, get loose in this lane. Drag him in the alley, do an exchange. Take off that fitted, hope this poofy helps reduce him your shame. Your Jesse Jackson sellout nigga, shit you do for the fame. Proof that you bang, but end up being reduced to a stain. Against me, I'm the strongest in the proof of the pain. Who started off getting slaughtered to worse? Now you think you should've thought by the first. I thought I told you.
I'm a fucked out, thugged out, Nigga going all out, slugged out.
Niggas cop a magazine for you just to order your hearse. Catch you while you're high recording your verse. Then no more vocals.
I'm a fucked out, thugged out, Nigga going all out, slugged out.
So get it now. The type of shit y'all own is mega foul. You talking shit about songs, that's what the style. And spit the shit so wrong, you dead the style. Niggas that kill my songs, get the blast. So I suggest you retreat, or see who really stand the best on your feet. Don't wanna beef, you wanna flex on the beat. And make the schedule where you're less on the street. To say excuses, but your standards and your press to release. You're probably thinking that my stress will increase. But if that happens, then your neck will get reached. Apply the pressure, then your breath will decrease. Through your window while you're resting your cheek. While I'm choking you, I'm screaming, take the rest of your cheek. Your head swinging all directions from the west to the east. Strapped in your seatbelt, so you struggle if you stretch for the peace. Bet on my peeps, they'll have the news depressing for weeks. Another pop star rapping, I was resting in peace. Bitch, who started off getting slaughtered to worse? Now you think you should have thought by the first. I thought I told you.
I'm a fucked out, thugged out, Nigga going all out, slugged out, and drunk.
Niggas cop a magazine for you just to order your hearse. Catch you while you're high recording your verse. Then no more vocals.
I'm a fucked out, thugged out, Nigga going all out, slugged out, and
so get it now. The shit I speaks for life, like red and vows. The crowd is feeling hype, they yelling wow. These dudes ain't even tight, they better howl. Nah, they need to peep shit right, see that been bow. Now, your holy greatness, they ain't touched and foul a bow. Wow, if chasing niggas, it's for sure a trip for miles. Trials, put a hole because the jury shit in piles. Fouls, a Pepto Bismol, now my shirt don't fit the file. Dial, and several buttons there to blow up your whip. Right in front of the court, they know it's a snitch. Some fucking omen shit. Like Jaguar, apocalypto, shit is over with. Your head like New York City, ain't no trouble, fucking blow the shit. The creature think you're selling off the Motorola clip. Set your fam up and tell them all to go to Mona. A fake reunion barricade, the door they throwing fits. Mazeled off the place and then we left with an explosive bits. Who started off getting slaughtered to worse? Now you think you should have thought by the first. I thought I told you.
I'm a fucked out, thugged out, Nigga going all out, slugged out, and drunk.
Niggas cop a magazine for you just to order your hearse. Catch you while you're high recording your verse. Then no